Car repairs have set us back a little. Okay, mate, you're lapping slower than a Umu. A Umu is faster than you are. Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
And can we start by having a chat?
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. This lap, we can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. trailing our teammate by 44.1 seconds. And that's Iyumu in the pits. Iyumu is in the pits now. Okay, so the car ahead's come in and fitted the soft tyre. Drop. Okay, clear. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race, final lap. Thank you. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory. And I can see the drop. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Our income's solid at the moment. We should start considering where we can look to invest the profits we're making back into the team. Thanks for stepping in and helping handle that. Morning, boss.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Ali, Leclerc, and Carlos Sainz. Goodbye for now then, but really, we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. And with me today, of course.
The energy store's depleting, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Keep this up. Well done. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. That's a Umu in the pits. A Umu is in the pits now. Thank you. today, so we're leading our teammate by 34.2 seconds. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Oh, superb driving is the race win, my friend. Well done.
So after a day of mixed fortunes up and down the field, we bring today's race to a close. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Quite simply, a driver is nothing without the team behind them. So, a deserved winner, but we do have to give a shout out to the team in the pit lane and back at the factory. Very much a collaborative process.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure. So let's review the updated driver standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Ali.
Let's move on to the constructors. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One. Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95, you'll have a great day, and peace out.